I don't think we can see that good.
Thank you. Same team. How many years have it been?
Good to see you.
Where are you living? We live in Springfield.
Okay. Good to know. That's amazing.
Last year, they were winning the January.
Yeah. Wait, was that the same thing? The Kings?
Keesling. Okay.
So, yeah, we had a win in there. We didn't want to move it.
Oh, we love it.
I'm sorry.
Oh,
I'm sorry.
You said,
"Who
lives in the
city?"
And we've been
hiring
a food guy.
So he my back. Dad. Okay, mom. Okay.
About a year ago, in January, she got arrested with her boyfriend for armed robbery. They pulled a gun to the cabbie and said, drive us to the downtown. And she got big trouble. And then she got out in September, and then Jen's dad emailed me.
Nice.
All the way.
A woman's state.
Oh,
like a commonwealth.
Yeah, yeah. Right.
Anyone's on business. She doesn't beg me though, because I believe her. But so finally, when she gets back in October.
Then she fell off the wagon like a day before her court day.
Covered it for court and
you tried it like months. Why is it so mad? Because I was the one that let her get together. We was taking
balls. I said gates.
I was stupid.
I know.
She manipulated me. She would do that.
So you wouldn't know?
Let me take a little break. Let me take a little break. Did you really?
We just were silent.
Oh, yeah, middle school and high school.
Yeah. And we had a really good one.
Well, what happened with this? Yeah, it's actually.
Well, it started late. Where are you at?
He's lagging, you know.
So we'll go down to the street. It started late, so we said it's going to be go straight down the parkway and come sorry about that. I was still calling. Good. So he's not one of those.
Oh,
okay. Oh, so they were split. So we took him to DC on spring break, and we were supposed to see him.
Oh, here we go. I got it. Is it in the left corner or right corner?
Well, just the one with the orange and green shoes. Right here, Joe's number six. Yeah, Joe's number six.
Yeah, okay.
Green and orange. Charlotte United. Nice. So he's Owen. Thomas. Eli and Gus. Now we're about to do it. We're just playing for Charlotte too, but just playing on the North Carolina side. That's right. He's in November.
He's going to play out.
Is it still 1 point? Or did they just...
No, I guess. You're like a stone throw. And can you imagine all those kids learning how to ride? I'm going to bring you to go.
Thank you.
call it dinner. And then, but we're going to close our house.
Yes. Well, I started at the moment.
Did you ever think of adopting? Oh, yeah, that's right. It's in my I mean, he had an older brother that's already been in the system in the break room. She didn't want it. She didn't want it. She didn't want it. I'm a great grandma. I can't do it. Three. And then his older brother is
there.
Yeah, she's in the
No, no, no.